take a great sword hit it into going. I apologize for all the pain that I caused.
That's fine. Let them angry. Let them be so angry they see foam. Because we're gonna hunt this Velocidrome.
Goddamn. I'm never gonna get a charge attack off. That's okay. Oh, I should have fucking started you.
Bust its noggin.
Oh, oh, I didn't shoot.
Until you see my next attack.
There you go. Now you're in the spirit.
Don't give me no flack. I'll take it to Shake Shack. Yeah, I'm not a fan of Shake Shack, personally.
It's okay, but...
Steak and Shake is better, in my opinion.
Wow, hot takes right here.
Look, I'm just saying, if you got Shake in the name, you better fucking deliver. And Steak and Shake delivers Shake. Shake Shack, on the other hand...
Alright, I was purely thinking in... from like a burger perspective.
Nah, I mean, don't get me wrong, their burgers are okay. And you know, in terms of foodstuffs, like burgers, I would say Shake Shack is probably on par with Steak and Shake, but in terms of the, you know, with shakes and Shake being in the name, so I would assume at that point, you know, shakes would be a big deal. Or at least primary on the menu, their shake selection is lacking and mediocre at best.
Is not impressed.
No, not at all. Shake Shack needs more shake. And less shack. It didn't explode on my screen. I'm a carpet.
Cool. Definitely exploded on mine.
Alright.
I don't think the other guy's even on the map.
Nope, not yet. At least the little icon in the top right has not indicated that another monster has spawned in the area yet. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. gather some herbs and mushrooms.
Now, I was doing things, thank you. Look, Velocipre, unless you become the next Velocidrome, I don't care what you say.
You can Velocis suck it. I have like 3 million of them. It's between an earth crystal and a metal or 8 mil.
None indeed. Yes, I'm fighting it.
I guess I would have noticed you, Senpai. Although, I guess I did when I saw your message go up. So I did, in fact, notice it. Isn't that funny? Ha ha ha!
I'm going home.
Fair.
This Velocipray might actually kill me. I lied.
That's rule number one.
It followed rule number 69.
Hey.
Don't ask me what rule 69 is, I don't know.
Rule 69 is get wrecked!
Yeah.
The biff off.
Some bifferoni and cheese.
Put that in your biff pipe and smoke it. Thank you. get rid of the vinyl.
Blue mushrooms.
Choicy mushroom, dog.
Nitro shroom.
Cold in my basement.
Yeah.
Time to turn up the heat. Turn up the heat. Turn up the heat. Yeah, turn up the heat.